Okay, guys, this is Cam with Team Cam's Crappy Hole YouTube Fishing. Let me kind of say this to you guys. I realize that I give you guys 2-3 minute segments, and I don't expect you to roll off of that. Listen, go to my YouTube channel, Cam's Crappy Hole. I've been doing this for, 10 years now, guys. I'm documented. Go by my channel, and I got over 600 long and short videos. Okay, 600. We're one of the largest manufacturer of plastics in the country. We're one of the largest ultralight crappy rod and reel dealers in the country. Okay, so go by there and take a look at it. This right here, guys, is just a quick little insert so you can get a look at what we're doing. Guys, right now, spring is upon us. Crappie are the easiest to catch right now. Okay, so this one right here is for my day one guys and my day one females that have been following me for a long time. Okay, look at this. All these are all plastics. Wait a minute, I kind of got ahead of myself. If you need a closer look, go to Cam's. C-A-M-S, crappie, C-R-A-P-P-I-E, hole. Just Google it. Just Google it, and my channel will come up. I got 2 stores. I got so much stuff, I got 2 stores. One of them has over 1,100 products in it. My other store has over 600 products in it. Go by there and check it out. Okay, for the guys that just want all plastics, this comes as a kit, so you get a variety of everything. And we're the only one that carries that hologram flake. Look at that hologram flake in there, okay? Look, this is the all curly tail kit. If you want a closer look at it, I'll have the hyperlink right below. Look, the All Stinger Shad Kit, okay? All Stinger Shad Kit. All plastics, they come in this with this nice, neat, water-resistant carrying case, okay? All plastics, Stinger Shad or Curly Tail, whichever one you fish with. Okay, moving on. I know I'm talking fast, so I need you guys to listen fast. If you need hooks in your kit, this is my Clearwater Stinger Shad Kit. Black and chartreuse, remember, black and chartreuse ain't working. Take off black and chartreuse and put on black and chartreuse. That white knight. Guys, a lot of you cats are sleeping on that midnight storm. Look, monkey milk and chartreuse. That's an exclusive color of Cam's. 1/8, you get that nasty bend hook. You get that 1/16 chartreuse. Look, you get the hot pink and you get the non-painted. All those are nasty bend hooks. The right size hook, the right size jig head to go with these plastics. If you like hooks and plastics, I got you covered. All plastics, I got you covered. All curly tails, I got you covered. Just visit me. Each one of these come with free shipping. Okay? Plus you get the water resistant carrying case. Plus you get on your next purchase, 10% off of your purchase. Look, I'm doing everything, guys. Crappie are the easiest to catch. I'm already up 25 crappie in the last 2 days. And I'm just getting started. It's a full moon weekend, guys. It's Saturday the 24th. Do you have any questions? Remember, you can contact me on YouTube. Team Cam's YouTube Fishing. Jake!